Hello students and hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I will teach you class 6th maths chapter 3 integers. First one is natural numbers. The numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 that we have used up to now for counting are called counting numbers. They are also called natural numbers. Natural numbers means counting numbers. Any numbers can be counted without zero. I'll show you. Look at this paper. Okay. Natural numbers always start from number 1. All the numbers are natural numbers. Zero cannot be taken as natural numbers because natural numbers are the counting numbers without zero. Okay. Next is whole numbers. The set of all natural numbers together with 0 is the set of whole numbers. Whole numbers start from 0. Okay. Natural numbers start from 1. Whole numbers start from 0. This is the difference between natural numbers and whole numbers. Okay. Now on this paper you have already counted the natural numbers. It starts from 1. If I add 0 here, so on this paper I'll add 0 over here. Okay. So 0 can be counted as whole numbers. All the sets of natural numbers with 0 is the set of whole numbers. Now we'll go through on textbook page number 13. In January, when the paper said that it was snowing in Kashmir, the temperature in Srinagar was minus 8 degrees Celsius. How do we read that? It is read as minus 8 degrees Celsius. When we put a minus sign before any number, the number obtained is less than 0. It is called a negative number. Any negative numbers like minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, all the negative numbers are less than 0. Negative numbers means when we put a minus sign before any numbers given, and that numbers are negative numbers. On a thermometer, there are increasing numbers like 1, 2, 3, above 0. These are called positive numbers. The numbers below 0 are minus 1, minus 2, and minus 3. Now, I will show you the thermometer. This is an image of degree Celsius thermometer. Numbers are vertically arranged over here. This is numbers above 0 and this is numbers below 0. Numbers below 0 are all negative numbers. Numbers above 0 are all positive numbers. Numbers above 0 are plus 10, plus 20, plus 30, plus 40. Okay. Numbers below 0 are minus 10, minus 20, minus 30, and minus 40. Got it? Other definitions are also given here of negative numbers and positive numbers. On the right of 0, at distances of 1, 2, 3 units are the numbers 1, 2, 3. On the left of 0, at 1, 2, 3, unit distances are the numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. They are called negative numbers. The numbers 1, 2, 3 on the right are called positive numbers. They can be written as 1, 2, 3 and also plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. This is 0. Okay. So numbers on the left side of 0 is all negative numbers. That is minus 1, left side you have to write it over here, you have to arrange here. Okay, this is 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Okay, arrange it properly. I have arranged it here. Numbers on the left side of zeros are minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. These are called negative numbers. Now we will arrange numbers on the right side of zeros. Okay. That is plus 1 plus 2 and plus 3. Okay, before the number, if it is not given any sign, that is positive numbers, that means meaning is plus. Numbers on the right side of 0 are all positive numbers. Okay, this way how to arrange. Next, we are going to study the definition of integers on textbook page number 14. Positive numbers 0 and negative numbers together form a group of numbers called the group of integers. Now I will show you the number line. Now this is number line. Okay, we already studied negative numbers and positive numbers. Numbers on the left side of 0 are all negative numbers. This is left side of 0. Numbers on the right side of 0 are all positive numbers. Positive numbers 0 and negative numbers, all these numbers together form a group, and this is called integers. Now you have to classify and arrange positive numbers and negative numbers. This is for your activity. You have to arrange this way. Okay, got it? If you understood the example of this chapters, give us the feedback or comments. Subscribe the channel, like and share. Thank you.